Welcome back. Take a look at this video here. A driver caught this video of a tornado crossing Interstate 80 near Williamsburg, Iowa. The tornado was spotted around 2 p.m. today. According to the National Weather Service, the tornado was an EF1 with speeds around 90 miles per hour. Luckily, no injuries were reported.